Tried to beat you, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks, and now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest, and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some. I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait, I'm yours.
Welcome, sir. Have you seen, please?
Hey, man. I've heard from some of my friends, they've been talking about this plan postpaid. It's quite good and cheap, right? Can you please explain more about this plan postpaid?
Yes, that's true. In our company, we provide all of you the cheapest one mobile internet in this country. You can take a look at our plan plans.
Okay, first of all, we got the first one, which is the special plan. We got the postpaid for 1 GB, just paid for 90 cents, which is the most popular in this world. So we can you can subscribe as much as you want. Okay, the second one, we got the 10 gigabyte for 5 ringgit. Okay, 5 ringgit, you can go for a lunch, right? So the last one is the unlimited everything for 15 ringgit. Okay, if you go to the DG company, you have to pay for 18 ringgit for this one, for unlimited everything. Okay, so here we give you just 15 ringgit because we are the most cheapest company in this Malaysian country. Okay, so our high speed internet, they speed up until 50 Mbps per second. Okay. You like that? No.
Okay. Wow, it's good, and I think we can save our money. I think we should change to this plan.
I've been thinking the same thing.
Yeah.
And I think we should change to this plan postpaid.
Okay, this one, the registration form. So complete it and give me back. Okay.
I have not completed the form.
Me too.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown.
Let go. Is there anybody home?
Q, why are you here?
I think we should go for hiking this weekend.
Hiking? I think it's a good idea since we both got nothing to do for the weekend.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go for the hiking this weekend, right?
Yeah.
I think we should go to Gunung Tahan.
So, Gunung Tahan, huh?
Oh, I think
tired,
so.
I think we need to take first. Yeah.
Final is around the corner, but why are we still hiking?
About a week, right?
Yeah.
What? It's about 2 weeks to go before the final.
What is the first the assignment?
Let me check. Is there an assignment? Let me check in the WhatsApp group.
Yeah.
Man, where is there's no coverage in here?
What?
I thought that's it. Last day when we subscribed the new SIM card pelan-pelan, right? They said the coverage is everywhere, right?
Yeah. Maybe because it's raining, right? What plan that you subscribe?
We subscribe what?
Plan for speed.
Plan for speed.
Good for internet.
They said good.
Last week they said the coverage is everywhere.
Everywhere.
But now I don't think so.
There's no coverage in here.
Yeah.
What the fuck? There's no coverage. Fuck.
I think you should go to the center again.
Yes.
And ask them why there is no coverage here. Because they ask coverage is everywhere.
Yeah. I thought they said there's coverage is everywhere.
What?
No, I think we need to go to the center to ask them to complain about the coverage.
I think we should go back home already because I'm really tired.
No, 7 minutes. What's that?
What the fuck?
I think we should run!
Hi, welcome. May I help you?
You know, I came here today to complain about the service. The service about the connection. You know, you remember me? Last week, I came here with my friends to subscribe about this pelan-pelan telco.
Oh, really? What's wrong with our connection?
Yesterday, we went to hiking at Gunung Tahat. But suddenly, the connection lost.
You know, we tried our best to get the connection back. No, but suddenly nothing happened.
Can you explain what is the problem?
Okay, first of all, I am representing our company, Telco, to apologize you for the problem. As you know, at the date on 5 until 7 June, our company having some maintenance for upgrading the internet service which is in front of the tower in front of the Gunung Tahat. So the technician just told me that we have texting to all our customer about this maintenance. So can you check your phone now?
Okay, well, let me check my inbox message first.
I'll check too.
Oh yeah, that's right. You already informed us about the connection, about the maintenance. I'm sorry. That's my bad, man. Sorry, I'm really sorry.
That's right. Okay, so however, I would like to thank you for bringing our attention, and it will improve our service and operation, okay? So if you have anything to ask, just come here, okay?
If there are any issues to be discussed, you can come again and ask for the information. Thank you very much and goodbye. Thank you for watching our video.
Bye.
Pulamu dengan kamu.
That's right, man. Oh yeah.
Okay, yep.